about 450 kilogram of kibbles. Kibbles is the dry food. We usually buy the dry food from the supplier, and the price was usually 2K per month, so already 6K, and then we then decrease 2K per month for the third free flow, 2K per month, and then electricity, water, and so on. So overall is 15K, which not include vet cost.